No, it's not good morning. It's good afternoon because it's already afternoon. So late yung vlog natin today kasi I've been cleaning, not cleaning. I've been sorting out the stuff this morning. Yung mga binigay ng kaibigan niya. I have to put it away and I did my laundry today. So yun yung mga clothes na winash natin today and I did edit some of the video, but it's not saving. Hindi siya nagsisave, guys. Wala nang space yung laptop ko. So, yeah. Kasi yung mga sinave ko sa memory card, sinave ko talaga sa laptop. Hindi ko siya sinave sa hard disk. So, sa hard disk? Sa hard drive. So, napuno ata kasi ang daming video nun. Mga dalawa, mga tatlong folder, tapos ang daming video. So, yeah. I need to do something. Are you serious?
I'm serious.
It's gonna break there. And do you think it's gonna fit?
I'll break it
in the cup holder. So ito na pala yung buhok ko. Pinakita ko na sa inyo yesterday, but it was
Oh my god, my hair looks like retarded.
You don't wanna get changed, hun? Are you serious?
Bro, it's already 2 o'clock.
Just get changed, Drew, quickly. And bro, your pants like white and stuff.
Bro, it's 2 o'clock. I already have a wife, I don't need
you to trust
other women.
We're in the van again, guys. So we still have
Ready?
The van. We are going to IKEA now. Because we're gonna get new TV cabinet. Para magkasya yung mga amplifier doon and yung mga speakers. And then we're gonna go Bunnings after. So yeah. What? I feel hot. Do you feel hot? The weather is so
hot because you're in a car with me.
It's crazy. It's crazy today. I don't know. When I get up this morning, it was so cold that I have to wear my jumper, my socks, and then I'm wearing this and it's quite thick and good for cold. Oh my god! What did you do? Kanina pero naputol kasi yung lalaking to. And yeah, ito yung color ng hair. Hindi ko pa siya nabasa kasi bawal pa. Tsaka maghahanap pa ako ng ano shampoo na para sa color. Yan, if you guys
can you say your hair color is a blue?
No. If you guys have any
color?
Idea, please comment down below. Because I don't know what shampoo to use. Kind of bluish and grayish and then brown. Yeah, there's brown there. So, yeah!
Poop color. Shampoo.
If you have any suggestions of what shampoo, conditioner do I need to use, please comment down below.
You need
and
spoon.
Tingnan mo, ang gulo nito.
No, my
coffee niya. Why did you
hair.
Even bring the spoon?
You need to go use spoon in your hair.
Han, why did you even bring the spoon?
So I can knock your head when I need.
That's funny. Okay, bye. We're in IKEA now, guys. We're trying to find a parking space. I feel like sleeping already. We're at IKEA. And I want that gold pot.
Gonna get this done, right?
What do you want, my love? What is that for? For what? the grill. We got this stuff already. So many greens. We're gonna go to the register. This is what we bought. We're waiting. Yung number namin is 5. Yung ano? Yung 5 minutes. Sa ikalawa. Yung 508228. Yes. 508228. So, 5 minutes pa siya. Ito na yung nabili namin, guys. Tsaka ito yung TV cabinet. Si Vina sa ano pa, car park. Hinihintay ko siya. Kunin niya yung sasakyan. Tapos park siya dyan. Yes! I've got so many gold stuff. Mag-uhol ako later. Pakita ko sa inyo. Ito pala yung picking up area nila, guys. So, ayan na siya, guys. Ta-da! Ayan na siya. Ayan, magpa-park siya. Go, my love. Ayan. Punta tayo ng fish shop. Kasi bibili si Vina soil para sa tank niya. Set up kami ng fish tank today. Tsaka, yun, magsiset up ng mga decorations. Bye, Ikea! Mag-haul tayo later. Pakita ko sa inyo yung nabili namin. We're at City Farmer. City Farmer, yeah. So, gonna go inside.
We've got that one. Or we've got small packets, but they're not.
Look, hun. Yeah. I can fish. Naghahanap siya ng... Why are you looking, hun? Rocks? Naghahanap siya ng rocks. A soil. Soil? What is it? Soil. Yeah, para sa fish tank. Ang dami fish dun, oh. Ang dami dun, oh. Goldfish, hun. Look. Really nice. You want that one? What if they're gonna eat it? Bibili kami ng food sa goldfish. But is that for the goldfish? That's not for the goldfish, huh? Are they gonna eat flakes though? Huh? Oh. But there's goldfish flakes there. Oh yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
Guys, we have another conger seen here. See? there, but you cannot really see it, guys. Let's see there if they have. We have not a lot. There. Dito, ang dami din, pero hindi nyo makita kasi against the light siya. Hala, merong carabao. Carabao? Cow?
Zombie.
It's cow.
Zombie.
Yeah, guys, look. You cannot see, really.
Kangaroo,
yeah, there's a kangaroo. Bakit kasi yung ilaw? Hindi nila nakita. No, they cannot see it, hon. Because of the sun.
There's duck.
There's duck. There is duck. They cannot see it. Guys, oh. Is it a face wheel namin? Dami ng ano, kagat ng caterpillar. Look, oh. Ayan yung caterpillar. Nakikita nyo ba? Yung maitim na caterpillar. Yun. Kumakain ng dahon. Ayan siya. One. And then, there. Two. Ano yan? Kunin natin. Kakainin niya yung leaves. My God. Yan. Kunin natin. Wala na. Kinuha ko na, guys. Saan pa ba? Sana wala na. Ito na yung onion namin, oh. Onion leaves. Nice. Wala, sana wala na dito. Meron bago. Ano ba yan? Ang dami. Oh, ang daming ano. Ang daming baby. Dito. Ang daming baby din. Oh my God. Ito, sili namin, oh. Hala, kailangan na natin kunin yung sili. And we have to harvest the chili, hun. It's getting, like, old. Okay. Ta-da! Now, and I'm just gonna show you guys what I've got from my Kia today. So, ito yung nabili ko, guys, plants. Yan, nakita lang ako dito. So, I like that. So, di ko alam kung ano, saan ko siya ilalagay, pero, yan, let's find a way. Tapos, ito yung gold pot, like, super, super cute. Yan, gusto ko din siya, kasi gold. So, yan, bumili ako ng dalawa, pero di ko pa alam kung saan ko, ano yung ilalagay ko dito. Bibili pa siguro ako ng ibang, ano, plants. Medyo madami na kasi akong ano, like real plants sa loob. So, ayun. Medyo madami akong didiligan araw-araw. So, ayun. Bumili na lang ako ng mga fake plants. So, at least, I don't need to dilig every day. So, yeah. At ito, binili ko din siya. Ayan. Ilalagay ko to sa dun sa taas ng cabinet. Ano, kitchen. Yung ganyan siya. Yung ganyan. Basta ganyan. So, ilalagay ko dito. Ito yung lalagyan niya. So, ito siya ilalagay. Tapos, ganyan lang yung design. Pakita ko sa inyo guys if na, ano ko na, na-design ko na siya. Nalagay ko na siya somewhere. So, maganda dito kasi meron siyang plastic na ganito. So, pwede mo siyang kunin. Or if you wanna put real plants in here, pwede mo siyang didigan sa loob kasi meron siyang plastic sa loob. So, yun! Lagay natin dyan sa loob. So, yan. Tapos, yung nabili kong iba ay, ano, yung watch. Eto guys. So, this is the clock. Yan. Pwede ko siyang ilagay somewhere dito sa TV cabinet. Tsaka, ito pa yung iba kong nabili. This is, we have one of these here. Wala, cute lang siya, kaya binili ko. Yan, yung glass. Ilalagay ko yung ibang mga nabili ko before. Yan, di ba ang cute niya? Bibili pa ko ng iba. Medyo nagmamadali kasi kami, kasi napagod na si B. Pagod na din ako. So, next time. Tsaka, ito yung mga pillow covers na nabili ko. Ganyan, plain lang siya na ganyan. Ganyan, ganyan siya, guys. Yan. Tapos, eto, yung parang polka dots yung design. Ganyan. And, eto, yung isa. So, yeah. Lalaban ko muna siya, guys, bago ko siya gamitin. And we have the gold tray here. Eto. Itong gusto ko siya kasi gold. Yan. Ilagay natin to sa, ano, sa TV unit dun sa TV unit. Lagyan natin siya sa coffee table natin kasi parang ano, yun yung bala ko talaga before. Lalagyan ko siya ng tray ng gold. So, yeah. Tsaka bumili din kami ng TV cabinet kasi papalitan namin yung nandito. Ilalagay namin siya sa lunch room. So, yun lang. Pumunta din kami ng pet shop. Bumili kami ng pagkain ng goldfish. Ito siya, guys. Yeah. Bibigyan natin to sa kina mama kasi nandun yung goldfish. Pero ililipat din namin dito sa bahay after na. Bumili din si Vin ng ganito, guys. Ito. So, gagawin niya daw background or something. Yan. Doon sa mga fish. So, $4 siya. So, yun. Yun yung gusto niyang gawin. So, yeah. Bumili siya ng 10. 10 nito, guys. Maganda din siya. So, anyway, yun lang. Yun lang yung nabili namin from IKEA. Yeah, magre-ready lang ako, guys, ng pagkain for dinner. So, yun. Si Vin naliligo na siya. Magre-ready lang ako ng pagkain. Pagkain, pagkain. My hair. Look at my hair. It's blue. It's messy. Yan, kasi kinaral niya kahapon eh. So, yun. Kaboy, guys. So, na-defrost ko na siya kanina. Tsaka, hiniwa ko siya ng isang araw. Pero, sabi ni V, di niya daw kakainin yung my fat. Kasi, nagluto ako nung, ano, nung adobong water spinach, kangkong, adobong kangkong. So, yun. Gusto niya yung, ano lang, walang fat. So, ayun. Gonna take off my accessories. Napalit na ako, guys, ng damit kasi ayokong madumihan yung damit ko kanina. So, yun. Hiwain lang natin to. Sana mabilis lang to. Yan, magluluto tayo ng ano ngayon? Yeah. Luto tayo ng ano ngayon? Sinigang na baboy. Yung lulutuin natin. Hindi madami yung ingredients natin, guys. Okay, guys. So, nahiwa na natin yung mga panakot. Ano yung panakot? Ingredients. So, we have the baboy, the garlic, onion, and the talong, and we have the petchay in here. So, I'm gonna use petchay for the sinigang. Kasi yun na yung nasa fridge. Pero normally, normally, petchay naman talaga yung ginagamit ko, guys. Nakalagay ko lang ng oil, guys. So, siguro okay na yung oil.